Okay, so I've just thought I'd video this. This is the biggest pour that I've done. It's a 40 centimeter round prime board from Just Make It Brand, and I've got it set up on my turner, and I've got all my paint set up. I've used white, and I've mixed some water with it to make it flow a little bit better, and I've got my pour cup ready. So let's get started. So I'm just going to put some white around the edges, just for it to flow into. Just bring that around. Okay. Here we go. I'm about to pour. I don't know how this is going to work because the cup is totally full, but here we go. Ooh, look at that. There's some gorgeous effects going on already. Put it back to the middle and let it come out. Let's see how it goes from here. I'm going to pick it up and tip it slightly just to get some coverage. Some nice cells coming through there. Just tip it around. Shame to cover up some of those patterns, but that's how it works. I'm trying to just work the white off the edges a little bit. There we go. Just going to leave it there and let it settle for a minute. Hopefully watch all the cells come out. I'm going to bring that back into the middle because I like that effect there. Oh, that lacing.